How to assemble the Talamex rubber boat. First, inflate the rail tube of the boat with the manual air pump. When the rail tube is full of air, fix the oar into the oarlock. Close the valve. Then inflate the opposite rail tube with the air pump. Bring the seat bench and fix it to the stern of the boat. Continue pumping. When the opposite rail tube is full of air, fix another oar into the oarlock. Close the valve. Next, inflate the prow tube of the boat. Share the work evenly because pumping is surprisingly heavy. Then, inflate the keel tube of the boat. Tie the mooring line to the prow. Have the electric outboard motor ready on the shoreline. And finally, launch the boat.